What's going on, Twitch? It's your boy, Papa Legba. I'm here with my wife, Lady Legba.
Hi.
I gotta talk kind of loud because my mic is not loud. So, there's that. All right.
Cool.
I need to go and share this real quick before I start. Today, we're going to be playing some more Uncharted. She's going to be helping me because there's some difficult parts coming up, I guess. And I can't share. So, there's that.
It's fine.
All right, here we go. Share it to this group. Here we go. Cool. All right, let's start this game. Now we're going to be playing Uncharted 4, like I just said. We're going to be using a trainer.
Why does my hand itch?
I don't know. This is already controller compatible, so I don't have to run this through Steam Engine. In order to use the controller like some of the other games that I gotta play. I suppose I don't have to play them. But I do. I do it for y'all.
Y'all. Y'all.
Y'all.
Y'all.
Wanna smoke a joint, Lady Legba? Or are you already litty?
I'm super litty.
Whoa.
Sorry.
She's mine. Don't get it twisted.
Hi, kitty. Okay, now you can come here. Come on.
You go, baby. This is the dainty cat. Her name is Stuffin. She's the dainty one. Little Miss Press.
She is a princess, though.
She is a princess.
Yes, she is. A pretty princess.
She's a good girl. I love you. All right, so we're going to be playing. Let me turn on this trainer before we delve in here. All right, now. Wow, we're to chapter 8 already?
What?
We're in chapter 8 already.
Cool.
I mean, there's like 30-something chapters, I guess.
Okay.
Pretty long.
Yeah, pretty long.
This was like 85 gigs to download this.
I don't understand that. I don't speak that language.
I try to talk nerdy, and she's like, error.
Please wait.
Please wait.
Operator error.
Oh, this is where we were stuck yesterday, remember?
No.
So we're done with these idiots.
I'm good.
Yep. All right.
Okay, I remember.
Where in the hell are we?
I have no idea. Oof. My guy.
Facing? Yes. So how the hell did I get up here? Oh.
Death trap. So where are you supposed to go?
I think
blow stuff up. Why not?
I could do that too. Okay, so is this going down? So you need to be
Ooh, careful. Doing. Ouch. Why do that? Why? He looks surprised.
Oh, here's the flintlock I dropped. Okay, so we need to go this way. Thanks, hint.
Hey, careful. Might be unstable after the blast. Who does excavation with dynamite? Mercenaries. I think Wraith would know better, though. Sam, help me with this.
And then we'll... What if it's the only thing holding the tunnel?
That looks pretty integral, my guy.
Right?
Okay.
This way.
I see.
Ow. Ouch. Ooh.
Ah.
Blood.
Those things look sturdy to you? Sturdy enough.
Like that. Whoa.
Hey, be extra careful on these.
Oh my god. No. No. Mm-mm.
Cool. Hey, look down there. Old pirate
is making me nervous.
All this is good. Very good.
Fuck that.
Oh, crap.
Thanks. Oh.
Okay, we're good.
Oh. He'll make it. He's fine. I'm not just gonna let him die. He's waiting for you to move. Up. Cool. Don't walk off the edge.
That fucking guy, every time he talks, he's like, doo 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 doo.
Let's go see what Avery left for us.
That's what he should be doing. Now what? Oh.
Shoreline assholes were right next to this cave. Yeah, but I think we're the first ones in here.
Where's he going?
I know, right?
I guess he knows the way.
I'll follow you then. Well, get the fuck out of my way then.
What? Through here. I need a big breakfast. If you say Dismas statues, check. Carved stairs, check. Nathan, I think it's safe to say we're in a...
Fuck that. Nope. Beat you up.
What? Could be a trap.
I got her, you guys.
Could be a trap.
I said, I got her, you guys.
Give it a pull.
What's up? What's up, Snipes?
Oh, shit. Nice.
Pretty creative.
An Avery's. Me. The Rhode Island pirate.
Oh, yeah.
Thomas, too. Yeah, but it can't be him. I mean, this is clearly his sigil, but two died attacking the same treasure fleet as Avery. That's what the story's telling us. This really is two's mark, and that means he's involved in all of this.
Country.
I guess. I think Avery or Thomas too were just trying to scare us. Good thing we're jaded treasure hunters. Good thing.
Oh, buddy.
Stairs right there.
Tell them
all
this
right.
Long. Nice words.
Oh, careful.
Huh. Goonies.
Oh, my God.
It's okay. It's holding. Come on.
We get on rock.
These bridges are clearly not built to code. Sure they are. The pirate code.
The Not bad. That's how I felt he just reacted, just in different words. Up we go.
Oh, shit.
Treasure for himself. Please don't say that. We'll find out soon enough.
Which way, baby?
Mm.
This way? Okay. Well,
no, I say the other way.
I say this way.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. That's nice. What the shit? Oh, this is the first thing I saw on that fucking...
Elaborate. You could say that.
Oh, in the cave. No.
Wow. What do you even do with this thing?
Not another switch.
Is that my treasure? I'll take it and go.
I'm happy. Let's go.
I love this bucket. Thanks. What the fuck? Do I fill it with snow and put it back in there?
Yeah. Why not? Whoa. Yep. Look at you.
Now pass it up to me.
You could have came where I was.
I'll put it back in that big wheel thingy.
I'm guessing you gotta have three crosses.
I think I see what's going on here. Something with the three crosses? Yeah. I'm guessing we're looking at Jesus, our good thief Dismas, and the jerk thief Gestas. I figure the white cross is Dismas, so the black one is Gestas.
Oh, you have to rotate the wheel. No. Thank you.
from the mechanism to the door.
Okay, so bucket on top is good. Leave it there.
Well, that's the end of that. You ready?
No.
What do?
Okay, go to the second one. Okay. There's four of them. Okay, one, two, that one. Move that one.
This is with the bucket up there.
Okay. Give me a second.
Oh, wait.
No. What are you?
You sure you got this?
Yeah, I got it.
I was.
Okay, go to the last wheel and rotate it. Okay, go back over to that one next to it. Rotate that. Other way. Okay, now go back to the wheel you were at. Rotate that down. Go back to that wheel next to it. Rotate that again.
Think that's it?
Okay, hold on.
I could.
Oh, wait.
So, is the black supposed to be on the left or the right?
There we go. Hey, Sam.
Oh, it's supposed to be on the right. Okay.
Okay, the black cross is supposed to be on the right. Big one up top. White one on the left.
Yeah, he was on the left.
Okay.
Okay, we got him backwards.
Okay, hold on.
I see what we got to do. I see. So, right, we got to...
It's like a Rubik's Cube, kind of. You have to... Rotate the sides in the middle to... Wait. Hold on.
And then we gotta get this one out of there.
Hold on.
Bring the crosses into the light. Yes, I know. Right? That's how it's gotta be for me to turn it back? And then white one on. Okay, so we need to bring. Wait, no. Whoops. Bring this one. Right there. To go right there. Boom.
And then go to that one, rotate it down that way to the right.
Yep.
And then go back to that one, rotate that one.
Yep.
In
okay.
There. And then rotate it, go back that, and then rotate it again.
Yep.
Go back to that one, rotate that.
Boom.
And then rotate it the other, no, the one next to it.
No, we got them. We just got to twist it up the other way now. Whoop.
That's what I said. The one next to it.
Oh, this
to
one.
To the right.
This one.
Yes. Keep going. Yes.
That's
got to
be it. Oh. I know. So you're going to pull the switch?
We got it.
Yes. You did it, kitty.
All right, see? Oh, shishkinates.
Journal entry.
Do you suppose it was testing exactly? Filling a bucket? I had to know about St. Dismas. I bet Avery and all of his crew were intimately familiar with. So it's not that hard.
Sweet.
Maybe it's not the only one.
I feel like it'd be really stale in here.
Yep. Oh snap, look at that. Down there. Oof. Oh, my kneecaps, he just rolled in.
Ninja rolled in.
Hup.
Hup.
Okay, Hup. I'm guessing we need to get up to that broken bridge. Good guess. Let's look for a way up.
Cool beans.
Hey, come here. I'll boost you up there.
Doesn't the ladder break?
I don't know.
Okay, I got something for you up here. Use this to reach those handholds on the wall over there. Good call.
Oh.
What is he doing?
I guess we're a couple hundred.
How did he get up there?
Right. He said, follow me. He's up there. Oh, I see.
I need to get up and open around. Oh, now he's got it. He starts glitching. Down. And then down. Oof. Spooky. Oh.
Fuck this.
No.
Nope. That's a nope tunnel. That's what that is.
I see
rats and shit crawling around in here.
Hi.
Okay.
Hi, guys. Ooh.
That makes sense.
That smells yummy.
I bet this is disgusting smelling.
Oh. Pretty, though. Okay, cuckoo. Nice. Look at all the bodies.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so we can go that way, or 4. Oof. Yep. Sounds about right. Oh, shit. You can use your ropey thingy.
There's got to be a
weight
in the end.
Yeah. I just realized that. Ooh, what's up here? How'd you know to go there?
I didn't.
Oh, just jumped on rocks all willy-nilly. Nice. Hope this goes somewhere.
That's exactly what I just said. I saw
nice.
A white rock. I jumped over to it.
Cool.
Oh, who's this? This chick's the one that kicked my ass at the house.
Nice.
Remember?
Yep.
She's the one that beat the shit out of me in the office. Threw me around like I was Andy.
Say Andy. Oh. Keep me updated.
You know, I found a guy dead with one of those coats on. Just saying.
Just saying.
So I should have took it.
Did you ask?
I feel like Nathan's cold.
They found a whole lot next to Eddie under the cathedral.
I did.
Oh, that's nice.
Have you seen it?
Ray.
Uh-huh. Why?
Because there wasn't much left after they finished finding them.
My men have been a bit liberal with
it. Like 100 well-armed bulls in a china shop.
But they've made more progress in Tay-Dai than we've made in months.
Progress? I can't analyze rubble.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'll let them know they need to give you a heads up before they do anything drastic.
Or you can tell them to sit tight until I analyze the few clues that haven't been blown up.
No, we can't sit around waiting any longer.
All due respect, I think I have a bit more experience with this sort of thing than you do.
We tried things your way.
Bullshit. You've been wanting to level this place ever since we got here.
No, I wanted to steal that cross long before it's ever even made it to that auction. The same auction where I couldn't have my men around to deal with any surprises.
The auction was the cleanest way
but
to get the cross.
But instead of going with my gut, I'll listen to you. And now we have competition.
Well, I didn't think he'd show up.
Or maybe you wanted to draw him out.
Why the hell would I do that?
Because you think you know.
Sorry. You don't even got to say anything.
Point is, I'm done trying to do things the clean way. If the treasure is here, we'll find it. And if not, maybe it's time to move on. Hey. It's not a curse.
Of course.
I'll let you know if anything turns up.
You big man.
Let's get moving before they blow that treasure to bits. No, it's not making out. Wait. You think she was right, though? The other one? Rafe wanted to throw you out. As long as he doesn't get the upper hand, who cares? It doesn't matter.
What annexed area do you suppose they were talking about? Gotta be some side chamber.
They sit under the cathedral.
Here.
We were just at the cathedral. They said it was under it, not above it. So we looked in the wrong spot when we were there with that Mexican guard.
Mm-hmm. No, I'm good, baby.
Oh, I keep forgetting. Sorry.
It's all good.
All right. I just smoke a lot of weed.
I know.
All right, here we go. And now what?
Damn. Is the couch okay?
I don't know. I feel like its stomach's upset. All the bodies in here. Nobody even cares.
Nobody even knows.
These people were somebody.
Not just anybody.
Don't mind me.
Don't mind me. No, that was my stomach.
Oh,
my stomach growled.
It will be in a minute. Okay, here we go. Leap of faith.
Hiya. Oh my god. Hella musty.
Up there, unless you got a trampoline.
I love trampolines.
In my backyard. Oh, darn. Wait, do you have a trampoline? I wish.
No. I'm good. That's the wrong one.
Where is it? Throws it back.
Really put some thought into this cave, or is that natural formation?
Mm-hmm. Good job. I'm so proud.
Thanks.
You gotta swing. Ooh. Ow.
Don't worry, my back took the fall.
It's fine. Oh, yeah.
Oh, look, another nope tunnel. Excuse me.
Hang on. One crate coming up. Thank you, good sir.
Why is there a crate up there?
So you can get up there. Wait a minute.
Well,
we're definitely getting closer to the cathedral.
I hate when they do that.
What?
Make you think there's two different ways.
Far more sophisticated than
there
expecting.
Is two different ways, actually.
Me too.
Oof. Sure. Yeah, pardon me. Come to
fuck out of the way.
Spared no expense to hide $400 million.
Well, yeah.
$400 million.
Yeah.
Mm.
It's a $400 million treasure.
Jeez. I gotta pee. My sister just sent me a Snapchat. What's up, mother? Hi. Yep.
Well, are we just going a fucking circle? Yes.
Are you going back the way you came? You think you fucked up? You're sick.
Instead of Zelda, they're like, what are you doing, dude? So don't jump down there. Check.
Check.
Oh, the willy-nilly brick. Oh, yeah.
The willy-nilly brick.
Okay. Shut the fuck up.
Made it. What's the plan?
All right, here we go.
I'm working on it.
We go this way because this is the right way.
Yes.
Bridge is out.
Careful.
Gotta find another way across.
Just run off it all. Like there's a bridge when there's not. Oh, big stretch, kitty.
Big
stretch,
stretch, kitty. Big stretch, kitty.
Oh, yeah.
That's a good girl.
She's so cute.
She's so comfortable.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Yep. I never know when to. So I just always do.
I appreciate it.
If you say no, you say no. Alright. Another way across. Check.
Check. What's up there? Oh, wow. Can you actually swing from that? I guess. Ooh, ow. Jesus.
That's one heavy crate.
For real. Now where? Go down? Ooh, what's that? Nothing. Lame. Know it. Death.
Not that way.
Nice.
Here goes nothing.
Take two. Oh my god. Just belly flops onto it.
Wait a minute.
Wait a minute. Oh, ow. Run. Oh, my God.
I'm running out of strength.
Flipping it
You're not heavier than the crate.
What's the plan? I'm working on it.
Ooh. I gotta pee so bad.
Come on, kitty. Watch out.
Oh.
Come
thanks.
Well, it's not that way.
Here goes nothing. Holy shit, you missed that. That was ninja shit. What, baby? We gotta get over there.
Over there?
Yeah.
You see that beam right there?
Yeah.
What is that? What's hanging from that?
Aha. There's how we get over there. Ooh. I'm a gullible fool.
Nice. Quit climbing on the couch.
You good?
I think so.
Froggy music?
Yep.
Madagascar.
It's a great movie. It's immediately where we both went. The cartoon.
Yep.
May God himself curse you, Henry Avery, and may my ghost haunt you for the rest of your days. Wow. Okay. He's aggressive.
I survived being marooned. What does it mean by marooned?
I don't know. I was seeing how far behind that was than this. About five and a half seconds.
Not bad.
It's not bad latency. All right. Well, I got a genuine fucking hate mail from back in the day.
Nice.
Sweet. Alrighty.
What is that?
Oh, wait. He's onto something.
He's onto something. No!
Whoa, my guy! Could you get on the beam? Holy fucking. I don't even know.
Why are you looking down?
A really safe looking seesaw thing. Oh, it, whoa.
Easy peasy.
Guess I'll fucking follow him then.
Nice. Oh.
That's awesome.
No.
Here goes nothing.
No, I wasn't. I was supposed to get off it before it tipped up all the way because it was going to drop me in the water.
Jump on it. It's a seesaw thing.
Oh, okay.
Just wait. He'll jump on.
Oh, yeah?
Go back. Go back. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
I'm supposed to.
How are you gonna?
I got.
Running start.
Yep.
Look at that. Ready? Go. Hey, yeah.
How do I run?
What button do you have to push?
Oh, fuck.
What are you doing?
Wrong button.
Are you crazy? The kids are falling apart, my guy.
What is run? There's no run?
There's even a shoulder swap.
Yeah.
But there's no
There's
run.
A retro spin.
But there's no run?
What is that, a dance?
I don't know.
Accelerate. No, that's...
That's
vehicle movement. Shit. Retro jump. Okay.
You can slow walk, but you can't run. What? Okay.
Thanks, fucking my guy.
He knows what's up. Wait. Baby. Baby. Okay. One, two, three, go. Go, 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 go. What are you doing?
I don't know how to run.
Turn around and just walk and then jump. Okay.
I see. I see where to go.
I'll weigh it down. Go. Made it. All right.
Now that I fucking died like a cat 50,000 times. No. Peace out.
Whoa, but is he just fucking around over there?
Okay, I found something to weigh down the seesaw.
Oof. I'm going to put your back into it.
I really feel like this should be moving faster. It'd take me till tomorrow to get that over there.
It's heavier than I am.
It's heavier than I am.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, one, two, three, up.
Hey, nice air time. Well, the treasure hunting doesn't work out. We go.
Oh,
woo!
Good job. They don't have a way back.
Nope.
At this point, I'd rather take another death trap.
Cool.
At this point, I hope we're at the end of this thing. Come on.
Oh, sorry about that. I meant to get out my flashlight.
It's a bit dramatic with the statues here. Seriously, why decorate a treasure burial site or build elaborate tests? Either we're missing something, or Avery was really, really bored.
Take that, Air.
Take that.
Oh, here we fucking go again. Oh boy. What the shit?
What the
shit? At least this
one
has some jewels on it, right? Oh, no, don't touch it. Why?
You gotta find a substitute for it.
The only valuable thing we've seen in this cave. Right. There's another test. Lack thereof. Okay, so it's gotta be the quest. Are you sure about this? Pretty sure. Pretty sure we'll have to do. Right, just one now. Great.
It's a trap.
Fuck it. Take them both.
Take it all.
Take
run.
It all. Fuck it.
Nope, I think he got it. I think he actually got it. Whoa.
What?
You recognize the shape? It's Madagascar.
That is Madagascar.
Star right here. It's King's Bay. supposed to be it. So where's the goddamn treasure, huh? I mean, King's Bay, great. Well, what's next? North Pole? Outer space? Nathan. For those who prove worthy, paradise awaits. He was recruiting.
Who was recruiting?
Avery was recruiting. Recruiting for what?
God damn it.
You gentlemen are very, very naughty. Guns on the floor. Slowly. Not the way you from last time.
That throwing out a window didn't do it for you?
Rafe. Rafe, come in.
I'm at the graveyard. They were here.
Yeah, I'm looking at them right now.
What? Where are you?
Come back to the cathedral. Follow the holes.
I'm on my way. And for God's sake, don't shoot him yet.
Not want to hurry then. King's Bay.
Yeah, but, where in King's Bay? You'll need that cross over there to figure it out, but there's only two people that can tell you how to use it.
Let me guess. You two.
I'll leave it to Rafe. You're going to be waiting a long time.
Sorry, boys. I'm not here to negotiate. Bring me the crucifix.
It's not a crucifix.
What?
Well, technically, a crucifix refers to cross that... You know what? Never mind.
Don't touch it!
Got him. Well, where the fuck? I got no weapons, bruh. Oh, oof. Whoa. Whoa, Charlie, whoa. What the fuck? Bruh, get up. Well, where the fuck do we go? Kick him in the nuts, then.
We kicked it, punched it, set it on fire.
He laughed. Thank you. Nice. Oof. Damn. Hup, hup, hup. Oh shit. Sorry about that. Got him. What are you shooting at, dude? Sniper. Over here. Hup. Oh, shit. Off. Woo!
Did you hit him with a dynamite?
Yeah. Got him. Oh, shit. Ooh, a pistole. Nice. I'd rather have that one. What the fuck? I'm coming, Sully. How the fuck did he get over here already? What the shit is that shit? Oh. Oh, fucking. Oh,
goddamn. Job.
My arm hurts.
That's a glitch. Did you see that?
Whoa.
What's going on? Oh, sit. Okay.
Sure, I'll have a coin. Thanks, guy. For your trouble, Sully. Well, that's done, Zod.
Rip. All right. Okay.
Get the show on the road.
Nine hundred 967,000 miles on that thing? You got to be kidding me.
No.
I think I might have read that wrong.
Well, the map shows all these structures around the volcano.
Oh, I get to drive a Jeep. Nice. Okay.
Oh,
There's a treasure up there. I'm not sure.
Well, nah, nothing worthwhile. Come on, let's keep going. Say, so with our luck, what are the odds this volcano is going to erupt on us?
Zero. It's extinct. That's the first thing I learned. That when we said we were heading for a volcano. Diamond, we're at the cheapest form.
Wait, Sully, you're telling me that you actually did some research?
Can't let you be the know-it-all every time, kid.
Well, that was a fast stop.
Right there is what you would call rickety.
Ah. Wait a minute. What's he trying to say? Gotta rinse it off.
Rinse and repeat.
Gotta get up to that bridge.
See, I knew it.
This looks promising. Come on, come on, baby. Now let's go, 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 go.
Just gun it.
Just go.
Just go.
Onward and upward.
Getting nowhere fast.
Getting nowhere fast.
You need traction here.
No shit, Sherlock. Being I just worked so hard to get up here. Can't jump any higher than that, Nate.
No.
I don't even feel like he's trying.
He's not.
Okay. What the fuck was that shit? What is that? Jesus. Oh. Woo.
It's fine.
Take this slow.
Yeah. As you stop completely. Fine.
Maybe you're thinking Avery, too, and some other big shot pirates pulled their treasure and came out here because why exactly? Who knows? Maybe for protection. British authorities were closing in on them. Sure. Maybe, he helped them disappear. I mean, the guy clearly had a knack for hiding things. And go.
And no.
That was a valiant effort.
Wait a minute.
Let's go check out that tower. I'll come with. Got some big plans for this witch. It's in pretty good shape for something several hundred years old. Yeah. Definitely ruins from Avery's era.
All right, check out the castle thing. We go park this. Here we go.
Sam, look, it's Christopher Condon's sizzle.
It's
the
like
captain of the Fiery Dragon, operated out of Madagascar.
Huh?
Like a snake
so
version of Zero. The dog from
Oh, yeah. I love you.
This certainly isn't our final stop on our tour.
All right. Well, oh shit, wait a minute. Got it. An ivory powder flask.
A flask?
Yeah, it's an ivory tusk.
Nice.
For powdering guns. Black powder guns. They'd carry those around their neck and then snap them off if they needed an emergency pouch and just empty it in there.
Oh, wow.
That's what I thought. Okay. Whoops.
So you drove all the way back down there for nothing.
I went the wrong way.
Well-to-do pirate far away from your oppressive government.
Those poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was to murder and pillage your kings.
No, well,
he said poor oppressed pirates. All they wanted to do was murder and pillage in peace. Are you stoned, baby?
Yes.
Yeah, I can tell.
Yeah. Military types poking around. Nadine's guys? Yep. Son of a bitch. Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right? That's
the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight through them.
Oh, shit. You do have the drop on.
What's the play you made?
Will you get on the other side of the statue? Oh my god. Oh my god! Ah! Fuck off. Oh.
stumble onto the treasure through blind luck.
Nice. What are they guarding over here?
Like that bridge leads back to the trail.
Alright. Oof. So I gotta get up there. Yeah.
Really need to work on their infrastructure.
Damn.
Well, shit. Wants me to yank it down. I don't know why he shuts the car off every time. Like, I'm not gonna get right back in the motherfucker.
Maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her. But we promise her a bigger cut than Brady.
More of a money up front kind of mercy.
They're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
Thinking the same damn thing. They found the treasure already. Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they found it already, they wouldn't be searching. Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. You don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. Either check